And then, of course... You know, can I tell you something? I know how a lot of people feel about career-ending matches, and I know that there are a lot of people that are going to be skeptical of my decision, and I understand that. But I do want to tell you, I don't want to go back on my word to you. I don't want to go back on my word to The Undertaker. And for 20 plus years, I have done my best to be a pretty open book in front of all of you. I don't hide a lot from you when I come out here because it's just easier for me to be who I am. I want to honor my word to you. I want to honor my word to you. I want to honor my word to The Undertaker. So I appreciate the one more match, but I'm going to do everything in my power to make sure that doesn't happen. And there's one other guy I gotta thank, and I gotta thank Bret Hart. I cannot tell you how much back in the 90s I drove that poor guy crazy. And everything he's ever said about me, you know, he had every right to say it, and I want to thank him for forgiving me, for understanding, accepting, and believing that I knew that I made the mistakes, I was changed, and I would forever honor his friendship if he'd ever take the chance and give it back to me. And I thank him for giving me that opportunity. And then there's Vincent Kennedy McMahon. Now, I honestly don't know if I get in trouble for mentioning his name or not, but I'm going to anyway. It's my farewell speech, and I'll say what I want to say. But there is absolutely no way I could work for anybody else. After you have worked under that crazy son of a gun for 20 plus years, there's no way I'll be able to do a regular gig ever again. I gotta thank him for his patience with me, because the only guy I drove more crazy than Bret Hart was Vince McMahon. You know, and I know that he gave me the opportunity here to do what I love to do. But I have to tell you, I've got to thank him for not allowing me to make even bigger mistakes that I made. I was on a crash course going nowhere, and I know sometimes it was ugly. But I tell you, if that guy had not kept me on course, I would not be here today. So, Vince, thanks for putting up with me, man. And last but not least, there is each and every one of you. have got to travel all over the world. I have got to meet millions of people. I have got to listen to each and every one of you for the majority of my life. I have spent more of my adult life with each and every one of you than I have my own family. And I tell you, I don't say that with regrets. I thank you all so much for giving me the honor and the privilege to come out here and let me show off in front of you every night of my life. My Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, I thank you, my King, for saving me. And to Rebecca, Cheyenne, and Cameron, babies, daddy's coming home. This is how we started, and this is how we're going to end. Ladies and gentlemen, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels, has left the building.